She's like,
hi, welcome to Gay Women.
Who's your favourite teacher at school?
Mr. Turnbull.
Don't have one.
Cheers, Pat.
No comment.
Frank.
Mr. Rossica.
Yeah, good choice. Who is your favourite teacher at school? Nick and Will?
Miss Murray.
Probably Trent Allen.
Yeah, Trent.
Oh, Webbers.
Yeah, Mr. Webbers.
Hey, Dad!
Yeah, Trent.
Michael Webbers.
Can't say Mr. Akiri.
This is an Enders.
Probably Miss McLeod.
Probably Hoppy.
Oh, Gary.
I'd say Michael Webbers.
Yeah, nice. Dad.
Who are your favourite teacher?
I was expecting something about Nathan.
hang on.
Probably the favourite teacher I would have is Hoppy. Yeah Hoppy.
Right, Tristan?
Watto.
Oh.
Who's your favourite teacher?
Oh, nah, Webbers
hang on,
for
hang on,
sure.
Hang on. You're speaking to the mom, beauty. Huh? Don't just go easy five teacher, I'll speak in the mic and then do it.
Suck my balls, tell us.
Miss Hill.
Callie.
Nice. Deb Doyle.
Yeah, Debbie.
Oh, it's gotta be Rob. I mean, Mr. Walker. Yep.
Timmy Atlas.
Yeah, nice. Probably Perko.
Yeah.
Nice. Carl, who's your favourite teacher at Galen?
Probably Turnbull.
Probably Mr. Gogan.
Helen.
Oh.
Who's your favourite teacher at Galen?
Oh, Mr. Webbers, definitely.
I'm going to say Mr. Faithful is my favourite teacher.
Jenny Hopkins.
Miss Cunningham.
Oh, I'm not even here.
Miss Hill.
Hoppy.
Emma Hunter.
Alright, Josh, who's your favourite teacher at Galen?
Michael.
Mr. O'Day by a country mile. Ian Minns.
Ooh, I might say Malcolm Turnbull. Malcolm Turnbull? I'm gonna have to say Webbers.
Dad!
Teacher?
No, that's so
Michael.
Nice.
Yeah, because he stroked my leg.
Mr. Corrish. Harvey.
Maybe Webbers.
Maybe.
Michael. He's got some questions
for the Year 12 interview. So, what do you think about being probably one of the most favourite teachers at Galen? What do you reckon has done it for you?
I'm not probably, I am the favourite teacher at Galen.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips, in fact I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe, tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westie World with my base stuff. I know that it's good, won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty, won't you let me do the extras? Pull up on your block and break it down. AM to the PM, PM to the AM.
Emma, who's most likely to duck Galen Catholic College?
Chad Ben.
Yep. What ATAR are you predicting?
69, I reckon.
Hey Ezra, what was your favourite memory of school?
Definitely that time rushed out to school in two broken arms.
Yeah, nice.
Year 12 retreat. I really enjoyed that. Really good.
Yeah, same with him, eh?
Good. Elbow crushed by a sliding door. Getting put in a headlock. Back in year 8 and passed out.
By who?
No comment.
Down ball.
It was back in year 8. Wait, is this actually got a mic in it?
Yeah. Yes.
And me and Nick were sitting in English with Miss Howard. She goes, so Nick, is that a fact or an opinion? He looks around. Rereads the question, rereads the quote, he goes, yes. She goes, Nick, get out.
Charlie losing his laptop.
Charlie, what did you do to get your laptop taken off you?
It's a bit of COD, a bit of stuff I shouldn't have been doing, I suppose.
Yeah.
In year 8, when Seb Giglio threw an apple in the aircon, and he got in big trouble and he didn't talk to us for 2 weeks.
Probably Will Wadley hiding in the classrooms in year 9.
Probably when Harry Lettingham jumped off the year 10 stairs and like almost broke every bone in his body.
Probably Mr. Brian chasing our year 7 class back from the stadium.
Oh, that's nice.
Ben and the Italian chick.
Ben, what happened to the Italian
Same
chick?
Not much.
So, Sammy, have you missed not having Angus at school?
No.
I like Angus.
Oh, every time Webbers has gotten all like flustered because I've told him he's wrong.
Oh, oh that's a good
one. Is your funniest memory when you beat up Darcy Bartlett?
Yeah, I could say so.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Alex, why is it you dog the boys all the time?
I know, she's one of the boys.
Why is it? First crush at Galen.
That'd be Josh Walker.
I don't remember.
Is there anyone here?
No. No.
Best crush.
Long beard. Whoever.
No one, there's no one I like, really.
Jeez, must be a bit lonely down here.
I think it was Bailey Ramsey.
Oh, Bailey.
From who I can remember, Cameron Hurley.
Jordan Ayers.
Cop that.
Probably still Tess Larkin.
I think Cam Chandler.
Cal Spencer.
Cal Spencer.
Trent.
Liv Richards.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, that's not the answer.
Sam Allen.
I think it was one of the smart boys.
I can't remember.
Ed Bramich.
That's good.
Sam Allen.
Sam Allen.
My first crush was Catch Cootie.
Josh Smart. Pat.
Red. Kate.
You're a snake.
Okay. Pat.
Cam Hurley.
Josh Walker.
Ebony Donald.
Josh.
Oh, that's... Yeah, definitely Nathan Champion. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Excellent in all areas.
Angus Heslin.
Well, that's a little bit awkward because he's you.
Alright, I'll be 100% honest, it was Eliza Nunn back in the day.
In the background,
everyone. Whoa, Rachel Fisher. Oh, but first and only.
That'll be Bailey Eames.
Sorry, boss.
Seb Giglio.
Mine was Liv Richards.
Olivia Walker.
Reagan.
I'd have to go Jem Jem.
Liv.
Molly.
Tom Young. Tom, who's your first crush at Galen? Come out here.
My first crush at Galen. Probably Bridget Cole.
Tess Larkin.
Oh.
Chloe Gibson.
Same fourth crush?
No, thanks.
Reagan Tamana.
Callum Spencer.
Adam Looker.
Adam Looker. I go to Galen, there's no cute guys here.
Josh Smart.
Alright, Ryan, who was your first crush at Galen?
Jacob Tallarico.
Great.
Riley Ackermann.
No.
Ezra, who was your first crush?
Definitely.
Mix of my fatal.
And Tilly?
Trent.
Jacob, I love Jacob
Simon. Cal Spencer. Lovely.
That was easy, Samuel.
Jordan, who was your first crush at gaming?
Molly. Stop. Yeah, Molly.
Aww.
Oh, that's kind of cute. No, it's fine. Yeah, Raiden.
Miles Hunt. Galen.
Blair Smith.
Unfortunately, it was Angus Beck. Very unfortunate. Sorry, Sammy.
Who was your first crush at Galen?
Jasper.
Well, I didn't come here till about halfway through year 10. And I didn't really have a crush on him, but I thought Luke Toohey was hot.
Ooh.
Bailey Ames.
Ooh.
That would be Pat Hurigan.
Oh, Isabel Duncan.
Mitch Hull. Cooper Elliott. It probably would have had to be Mitch Holt.
Say his name.
Riley Ackermann.
Yeah.
I reckon I have to say Eliza Nunn. Yeah.
And your first crush?
Mitch.
Nice.
Who's most likely to fall in love at schoolies?
Nick Satori.
Nick Satori. Lewis Hullandine. Jack Molinaro.
I reckon Ella.
Just kidding, she doesn't have emotions.
Austin Amory.
I'd go Trent Mathers.
Trent Mathers.
Tom Miller.
Tom Miller.
Me, Snapchat Patrick-99.